My name is Caleb, and this is how to make a paper cup. You need scissors and a piece of paper. First, you fold it right to the edge. Then you get the scissors and you cut it right at the line. Then once you have that, you can throw that in the trash. Then you grab one of these corners and you bend it to the edge. And you grab this corner and you bend it to the tip of this one. So grab this. And then you'll have these two parts. The part in the back, you fold down. The part in the front, you put it in the front part, in the middle. Because there's two pieces, and you put it in there. Have it in there, you fold it, and then you can open it. Then you have a paper cup. Good luck trying it.